Sharp introduces its computer to go, the PC-5000.
That Sharp may have a printer, but it can't possibly have 128K power like my desktop IBM.
Sure, and it expands to 256.
That Sharp can't possibly do word processing and communication and spreadsheets like my desktop IBM.
Sure,
with bubble memory program.
Well, what doesn't it do?
It doesn't stay glued to a desktop
like my IBM.
Sharp's affordable, portable computer to go, the PC-5000. From Sharp minds come Sharp products.